finishing out the back half of the race very well. Van Ryn's going to be really hard for him.
Can she be the first?